yonder.
Welcome back, YouTubers.
Yeah. Right?
Out here.
72. It's 90. What are we going to demonstrate?
Lack of motor skill.
Oh, I'm in. How to climb slow and descend fast. We have great names out here. Buzzard Lagoon. There might be buzzards, but there aren't any lagoons.
Braille Trail. It's been at least 10 years, maybe 15, I don't even know. It's a very techie trail, and it's very likely changed so much I won't even recognize it. But it's supposed to be quite the challenge. So let's see what it has in store. Oh boy. Surprise. Oh, you could have done that. Whoop. Whose glasses are those? Are those Patrick's? Put them in me pocket. I would have gone around it too. I'm going around just about everything on this trail. There's a good one. See, I just don't know what's past it. I could have totally taken that. Whoa. I did a feature. This is dusty as fuck. Yes, I'm not right now. It's suicide right there. Cramping my fingers up. Woo. Yeah, it's a fun trail, but It's a challenge.
What?
That's wacky, huh?
Yeah.
What is this? Oh, yeah, I'm not doing that. Wow. That's cool, and I'm totally not doing that either. Surprise. Ooh, tight. The trail gets really bad this time of year. That's it. That's Braille. There's some sections of it that are challenging, but when you get through them, you feel confident.
Beautiful day.